is Nancy Skinner, and this is my story. My youngest granddaughter, Lillian Cecilia Trippe, was diagnosed with ALL, acute lymphoblastic leukemia, at 6 months of age. During the course of her treatment, she received 2 bone marrow transplants, and they both unfortunately failed. So she received a course of chemotherapy, full body radiation, and her life was challenged, but we had all these moments of brightness and happiness. Lily loved to sing, she loved to dance, she loved to dress up as her favorite Disney character. And on her way to Disney, she was coming through Chattanooga, Tennessee, where I live. She had extreme gastroenteritis. She was in the hospital, 4,000 miles away from her home, her father, and her treatment team. I called Angel MedFlight, and within 2 days, we had a plane on the ground. Lily in the plane with her mom, going home. They not only gave her the most excellent care, they had in Portland the ambulance ready from Dornbecker's Children's Hospital. She went right off the plane into the Dornbecker ambulance, was a direct admit to pediatric ICU. They resolved her immediate needs enough that she could go home. She went home on some IV pain control. They were getting ready to take that trip back to Disney when unfortunately she had a seizure. The leukemia had spread to her brain and she died that evening. But Lily, getting to go home, the gift that your air ambulance services provide to helping folks make their small dreams come true, the dream of returning to where they're comfortable, where they find life. So Angel MedFlight made a big difference for our family and helped Lily be home with her dog, her mom, her dad, and her treatment team as she left this world. So she left us with smiles and her memory, but you gave us a great gift, and for that I want to thank you.